Yeah, I'm just going to do a quick lap around. Well, I say the end, we've still got probably another 75 miles to go. But in terms of MotoGP action, there's none of it now. It's just me and my dad simply riding home. Now, obviously, we've rode a lot. But I just haven't had a chance to actually talk to you guys. Obviously, when we were leaving, it was really busy and we were filtering, so I wanted to just concentrate instead of talking. And then we got on like the 60 and 70 miles per hour roads, so obviously I'm not really going to talk too much then. But I thought, no, we just had a pit stop at McDonald's and I thought, why not just do a quick little speech. So, to sum up that whole weekend, well, I'll say a whole weekend, we left on the Saturday afternoon, and it was 140 miles from Runcorn to Silverstone, and then obviously we're doing exactly the same trip, exactly the same roads all the way back. So in total that is 280 miles, give or take 10, 15, 20 miles, so let's just say altogether it's about 300 miles the trip, and it's such a good experience. Like, if none of you, if any of you out there haven't, well, first of all, if you haven't gone to the MotoGP, definitely go to the MotoGP, because that is just, it's just amazing. To go and experience it is just incredible. It's so good. And as you've seen on my little, like, camera that I was vlogging at the time there, they're so loud. Like, my camera speaker, but any money, the sound is really bad, because it's just, it's unbelievable how loud them bikes are. So, yeah, first of all, if you haven't been there, definitely go to the MotoGP. Make sure you go. And then secondly, if you've not done a really long trip on a bike, then make sure you do that as well, because it's just so good. Like, it's just, I don't know, it just makes you more attached with your bike, I suppose, if that's the word. But it is tiring, I'll give you that. I mean, full leathers on a super sport, and I'm doing 300 miles, it does tire you out a bit, but you know what? And this sun as well, so bad. Good job I've got a tinted visor. So yeah, now I'm gonna film all different types of roads and scenery we come across. Obviously it's getting dark soon, but I'm gonna keep on filming. Don't know how long these, like, videos are gonna be at all. I don't have a clue. I just know it's going to take me a while to edit them all. Wonderful. Alright, okay. Thank you.